Abraham Lincoln was an amazing president. Abraham Lincoln was a good working man. Abraham Lincoln was born in 1809 in Kentucky. Abraham Lincoln was married to Mary Todd and they had four sons. Abraham Lincoln was the 16th president of the United States. Abraham Lincoln was elected of the USA Constituents in 1846. In 1846, he was elected president of the Civil War, also started that year. All of the states was fighting about whether slavery and right of wrong and states now.